YouTube, it's your girl Ari, period, back with another video. Today I have an exciting new YouTube video for you. Today we will be doing the smash or pass challenge, celebrity edition. I'm so excited for this challenge. I've been watching a lot of YouTube videos of it and it's an exciting challenge. But first, before we get into that YouTube video, make sure you subscribe to my channel. Comment down below what video you want to see next on my channel. Comment, like, hit that bell, subscribe to this channel. Trust me, you won't be disappointed. A lot of videos coming your way. Just be on the lookout. Let's get it. Let's go. So first on our list of smash and pass, we have Zac Efron. The High School Musical guy. I'm gonna have to pass. I mean, I love High School Musical, don't get me wrong, but like, I don't see him as my type. No. All right. Next on our list is Chris Hemsworth. I believe that's Thor. And if that's Thor, that is my husband. So, smash all the way. Whew, I love me some Thor. That, he looks so strong when he, doing that hammer. Anyways. Whew. Ryan Reynolds is next. I don't know who that is, so I'm gonna have to pass. Next is Michael Ealy. I love him as an actress. Smash, smash, smash. He's so gorgeous. Do y'all see his eyes? He's such a beautiful man. Let's not get onto that. All right. Next we have Channing Tatum. That's the jump on it. That's that guy. Okay, yeah. I think that's him. I'm a smack. Okay, I'm gonna choose this. He kinda cute. I mean, I think he cute. So we just gonna go with this answer. Okay. Next is this right here. This next person, let me tell y'all. This is my all-time celebrity crush. Like, I've been having a crush on this man since I was like, I don't know, maybe 6 years old. He is just so fine. And let me give y'all a hint who it is. He played in ATL. Whew. Let me tell y'all, T.I. this all day, y'all, all day. All right, next is Morris Chestnut. Now we're going over to the chocolate side. Let me tell you, he is a fine chocolate man. So, and I think he is a good actress. Like, people underestimate him as an actress. And I think he do pretty well. Like, I like most of the movies he play in. I think he's pretty good. So, what if? Next is Chris Pratt. I don't know who that is. I should know. That name sounds familiar, but I'm going to go ahead and pass. Yeah. Next is Justin Bieber. No. I'm sorry for all you Justin Bieber fans out there, but it's just a plain no for me. I will pass. I mean, don't get me wrong. His music is fabulous. He's a fabulous artist. I'm not going to dock him as an artist because he does an amazing job. So, kudos to you, Justin Bieber. But he's just not my type. Like, he just seemed too clingy to me. That's just my personal opinion. But for you Justin Bieber fans, That's all you, boo. That's all you. But I'm gonna have to say pass. Next is Shawn Mendes. Oh my God, let me tell y'all. He is my favorite artist of all times. I listen to him in the shower. That is my shower music. His whole playlist, his whole album. Like, I love him. That is like my favorite like male artist. He does an amazing job. So, what y'all saying? Let me sing. Let me see if I can sing one of his songs. Oh, I've been shaking. I love it when you go crazy. You take all my intermission. Baby, there's nothing holding me back. You take me places that tear out my reputation, that manipulate my decision. Baby, there's nothing holding me back. Oh, I love his music. So we're gonna do Smash. I love him. So that is the end of our Smash and Pass list. If y'all like this video, comment down below in the subscription. Comment down below what you think about this video. And again, what video you want to see next? Because it's all about y'all. I'll do whatever video y'all want me to do next. So comment down below. Make sure you hit that like button. Make sure you hit that subscribe button. Share this video. And we're out. Thank you guys for watching my video. I hope you liked it.